It's been 4 years since city officials in Colorado Springs made changes here at Dorchester Park, just south of downtown, in an effort to reduce the loitering by people experiencing homelessness and constant illegal activity. And you can argue even now, 4 years later, whether there's been any improvement here. We're updating what the future of this park may be. We'll have an update on that, hearing from city officials tonight. In Colorado Springs, Scott Harrison, KRDO 13.